amusement machine.
Stand back, kid.
Kick out after two.
How can you not find it unfair?
Unfair?
Unfair to Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The World Wrestling Federation champion. He stood in that ring just a couple of weeks ago and said he could beat Chris Benoit. He could beat Chris Jericho. In fact, he said he could beat both of them at the same time. Covered by Matt Hardy, hook the leg and a kick out. Linda McMahon suggested to the commissioner the match take place. The commissioner agreed. So Sunday, we have Austin, Jericho, and Benoit with the WWF title on the line. And I'll tell you one thing, Paul. In my opinion, Stone Cold Steve Austin is living his final 3 days as WWF champion. The only question is it going to be Jericho or Benoit who wins the title?
America, oh, man. Press!
Look at the strength of the 350-pound Albert. Well, Matt Hardy, who defended the title, his European title against Albert on Raw Monday night, now just flipped out.
First of all, Austin's statement was just a figure of speech. Secondly, Austin was victimized Monday night when Benoit and Jericho illegally applied the double
submission. Will you stop?
But was legally
applied.
All of a sudden, the handicap match.
Here's the cover now. Hook to the leg. Kane breaks up the three count. The bottom line there on Raw, Paul, is the fact that Austin tapped out to both the cross. best face in the Walls of Jericho. If he does that Sunday at King of the Ring, which I believe is going to happen, we have a new World Wrestling Federation champion.
Hey, listen, Punk, you're not JR, okay? Don't be phoning up to me. The fact of the matter is that Steve Austin was victimized on Monday. And Steve Austin's going to get victimized again this Sunday because Benoit and Jericho demonstrated
that
that they are willing to double-team Steve Austin. The question is, if Benoit and Jericho put the double submission on Sunday, and Steve Austin is put in that predicament again, who emerges as the WWF champion? A triple threat match is a one-fall match. If Austin taps to the double submission, who becomes the champion?
Paul, I can honestly tell you, I don't know the answer to it.
So you're admitting the fact that Benoit and Jericho could double-team Austin on Sunday instead of fighting each other?
Of course,
other,
absolutely.
They make them the ball.
They're the tag team champions with a huge score to settle. And look at Lita. And X-Pac. Feeling that low pain thanks to Lita. And X-Pac's in trouble. Lita helping her boyfriend, Matt Hardy. And Lita, the cheerleader now, trying to get her boyfriend, trying to get this crowd rallied behind the Hardy boys. Back to the corner, tag to Jeff. And here comes Jeff Hardy. Oh, flying across the ring, knocking Albert down. Front kick, just incredible. Next box, shoved through the second rope. Here comes just incredible, up over the top he goes, and X-Factor is in all kinds of trouble.
And Jeff Hardy's going up, and Albert Venturi goes down.
Head first off the barricade goes Jeff Hardy, and Kane flies with the clothesline. Down goes Albert, and here comes the Intercontinental Champion. Shake with the impact of Albert. And Kane, one arm. What a running slam. Kane wants Albert, wants him in a bad way.
Kane has Albert by the throat, and Albert muscles his way out.
Albert off the ropes. What a knockdown of Kane by Albert. Well, meanwhile, Jeff Hardy was just knocked down on the outside of the ring. A spin kick by X-Pac. Oh, Kane with a big boot to the face. Albert knocked down. X-Pac, top rope. Kane catches it one hand. We need a traffic cop out here, Paul.
And what goes up? What's coming down?
Choke slam by Kane to X-Pac. Albert knocked over the top rope. Check out Jeff Hardy.
WWF champion Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Hey, Stone Cold did what you do all the time. He put his foot in his mouth. He got himself in this predicament. He sold his soul to the devil and Mr. McMahon.